Aloha, I'm Ryan Kalei Tsuji. Here's what's making news right now in Hawaii.
Living Wage Hawaii, a local advocacy group, is pushing for a hike in the minimum wage during the upcoming legislative session. And while most in the Democratic Party support the raise in the minimum wage, ultimately getting it passed in the legislature could be difficult. Grab a hold of today's paper for more on where lawmakers stand on this issue. Waikiki Health continues to exceed expectations in helping ex-prisoners get back on their feet. The center has helped defendants get the necessary documents and treatment to get jobs and into housing. Out of 970 prisoners, fewer than 10% have gone back to jail or prison. The Rainbow Wahine volleyball team are heading back to the NCAA tournament. The 18-8 Bows got an at-large bid into the tournament after finishing second in the Big West Conference. The Wahine will take on Baylor out of the Big 12 on Thursday in Eugene, Oregon.
For more news and to stay connected, head over to thestaradvertiser.com or grab a newspaper. I'm Ryan Kalei Tsuji. Thanks for watching the Honolulu Star Advertiser Digital Billboard Network.